Today, we're vampires. Welcome back to Clue, ladies and gentlemen. We are in a new place. And I'm back to being Mustard. Maybe that's why I lost the last episode. And I have three rooms. Not a good start. We're starting right in the middle with Scarlet. So I'll learn something. I don't know what I'm gonna learn, but I'll learn something. Oh, we're going to a room I have, which is nice. White potion. Well, we learned right off the bat that no one, the back two, do not have either white or the potion. So right now, the main suspects are white and potion in a room. We're going to the bedroom. Janky. And green. Green says no. He did not do it in the bedroom. He may have done it though. Silver bullet. I thought it was a steak. Oh, we do have a steak here. I have to really read through this entire list of things we have, because again, I have not touched this map. We have a torch, we have a stake, we have a crossbow, we have a silver bullet, we have an amulet, and a potion. Then we have the throne room, I have it, library, bedroom, banquet hall, main entrance, the crypt, the graveyard, the kitchen, and the lab. Some of these rooms aren't even that new. They're in the first version, but my goodness. And just like that, we're ready to go. Green going to the library. Green guessing himself with a torch. That was a good guess. For a vampire, or I guess he's an ogre, Frankenstein. Whatever. Green has a lot of question marks. And exclamation points. He has it all. Alright, my turn. The sexiest looking vampire. Actually, kinda looks, yeah, he's... Am I a vampire hunter, or am I actually just a vampire? We'll talk about this later. 10. I can go anywhere. Where do I want to go? Crypt. Let's go to the crypt. I think something funny happened here. I'll go with things that haven't been guessed, I guess. Plum, he's got looking stupid hair. I guess he's a professor. And, the amulet. Amulet. It's not the amulet, ladies and gentlemen. It is not the amulet. But it could be Plum, and it could sure be the crypt. And it's Peacock's turn. I think she's a witch. And that's the graveyard. Oh, bright graveyard. So it's not going to be that easy for Peacock and her accusation of one Scarlet. Plum's turn, and we are going to the throne room, which I have. It's always nice to have things. Peacock, Silver Bullet. So green has either himself or the bedroom. That's nice to know. So we're gonna say that, and we're gonna say that. And we're going to the main entrance. Myself? I could never murder someone. Oh, shoot. Okay, that scared me. I think Plum actually has the stake, so I might be screwed here. Let's hope he has both. Because I don't want to believe I'm a murderer yet. But it is only a matter of time. And it is the ghost of White. And we're going back to the kitchen. I have it. And there we go. No one's gone with the crossbow yet. And we're going to the graveyard. Well, we already know who has the amulet. Plum could have Scarlet and still could have the graveyard. Really hope I'm in his hand, because if not, boy, am I fucked. Alright, well, I guess I have to clear my name now. Four? Where am I going? Ah, the main entrance. Great, I wanted this. Alright, Plum, I want you to have me in your hand, which is a weird sense to utter. And, we'll say it's the silver bullet. God damn it. Maybe next time. And we're going to the banquet hall. I have that. Plum. Crossbow. We don't know if she has the crossbow. We don't know if she has Plum. But she knows, and we know she doesn't have the banquet hall because I do. Back to the banquet hall. Oh, you big wiener. God damn it. It's not helping me, man. I see a bunch of X's near my name. I'm scared because that fifth X could reveal itself. And I'm scared about it. I don't think I'm a murderer. I hope I'm not a murderer. A murderer. Amulet. Okay. We won't find out now. That's fine. Oh, I'm scared. Main entrance. Okay. Well, we won't find out about me this time either. Gosh, I hate this. Because he could have one of them, he could have both. I hope he has me. Because I don't think I'm a murderer. Seven. We're going to the lab. That's a first for that. Son of a bitch. You better have me. Son of a bitch! It's not the steak or me. Aw, you. You son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. He has the main entrance. Uh oh. Which means the lab is trying to think of what that meant. So, she has a lab, right? Yeah, that makes sense. I'm sad. It was only a matter of time before it happened. But we figured out I am a murderer. It hurts. It hurts me dearly. I'll go to the graveyard. Well, I have to figure out quick if I want to win. If I figure it out myself, does that mean I am still going to prison or get stabbed? I guess. Oh, it's not the graveyard. So if she has a graveyard, this is really tough. I don't know what it is. Okay. Should I take a guess? There's a lot of exclamation points. There's only three rooms left. I'm gonna make a final accusation.